Republican candidate for governor Greg Gianforte is throwing another $1 million of his own money into his campaign. Gianforte has spent more than $2.5 million of personal wealth on his bid to take the seat. That's about equal to what he has received from donors. His opponent, Democrat Mike Cooney, reported raising $725,000 over the last 2 months. Gianforte took in $580,000 over that same period.